The budget address was about values, and I could really identify with them. And the issues that I've seen in Pennsylvania that we have, it feels like we've been ignoring them. There was talk about changing things with higher education and really focusing on students and keeping them there, making it affordable for them to go. It's an investment in our young people, and also a way to hopefully keep them in Pennsylvania when they graduate. There was also discussion about working sites and making business more friendly and coming to Pennsylvania. This is something we've heard about for years, and here's actual plan to do something with that. The other important thing is the funding for basic our public school system. And that, I think, is just incredibly important. And I think we have a plan that can work for every school district in Pennsylvania. You know, SEPTA was mentioned, and they will be getting funding. That's really important because I know that a lot of the areas that I represent, people really rely on public transit to get into the city and to get around. And so we've all heard about the struggles that they're having. So hearing that they're going to get funding from the state is really important. And related to women's health, he talked about maternal mortality and putting the money into addressing that issue. He talked about care for pregnant women and how there's going to be a different model that will be regional and able to provide women who are pregnant with the help that they need and the resources that they need. These are things that are really important in this state, and we have to do them, because otherwise people are going to just leave the state. He talked about child care tax credits. He talked about raising the minimum wage. These are things that we have been fighting for years. And I feel that we're on the cusp of being able to get a lot of this work done.